when I played him his vocal on track, he was shocked. He's like, I'm there. He's like, is that me? He was like really happy as well, you know, and I was so glad because I did say to Diljit, I'm pretty sure I can, I was confident that I'd be able to get the best result out of his vocals. I actually said to him, I go, I guarantee you, I'll make you sound better on this album than you've ever sounded on any of your albums. And immediately he noticed the difference.